Podketeers.
Some of the best projects are the ones that have sort of clear pixie dust on it. What Chris and Belle has done is pretty incredible.
Do you want to build a snowman?
She allows us to see strong, funny, beautiful characters.
Places everybody, it's time to start the show.
She's from the other studio.
It gets a little lonely.
It really does mean the world to me that you all came here tonight to cheer me on.
Priscilla.
Yes? Flash? You can't control the things that happen to you, but you can control the way you react to them.
Because I've grown these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls?
It's about finding inner strength. Because the only thing you can do is one step at a time. In my bones forever.
Nothing's in my world.
The optimistic, bright-spirited, award-winning, multi-talented, and did we mention funny? Disney legend, Kristen Bell!
I would also like to say thank you to everyone at Disney for this award, and I would also like to say I'm sorry to every parent who has had to listen to Frozen on a loop. I feel you, I see you, I am you, I get it. Growing up, similarly to Jonathan, Disney meant everything to me. For my 7th birthday, I dressed up as Bob Iger, and it was a huge hit. And I don't know if I said it in the video, but I think that all of the most special projects have some sort of pixie dust on them that you can just feel, and I would absolutely not be standing here without my pixie dust fielding collaborators, Jen and Peter and Chris and Bobby and Kristen and Josh and Adina and Jonathan. My hearts, my loves, we're all so grateful when we get to see each other. You are all so inspiring. You are intimidatingly talented and just like a 10 out of 10 to spend time with. So Disney taught me to dream big and follow your heart, and also that it is totally appropriate to burst out into song at any given moment, which I really appreciate. Playing Princess Anna has been the highlight of my life, I think. I mean, other than my kids and stuff, but I'm so happy to be a part of the Disney family, and this year I'll probably dress up as you, Bob Chapek, for either Halloween or my birthday. I haven't decided yet. Thank you so much for this Disney Legends Award. It seems heavy, but I know that it will be the one thing I don't have to purchase for my kids at the theme park today, so thank you.